Mr. Piccolo! Why did you...
Just shut up and run!
No! Mr. Piccolo! Please don't die!
All right.
Goku!
Kami!
Quickly!
Thanks!
Well...
Flying Nimbus! Man, talk about a sight for sore eyes! Let's go!
Goku versus Vegeta.
I'm sensing some crazy energy over there. I'm picking up two massive sources of power. There's two even bigger ones. And one small one, too. Those numbers don't add up. Wait, did somebody die?
All right, let's do this.
Try this!
No, you should train some more.
How pathetic to think the great Demon King Piccolo would go down like this. Protecting a little brat like you, it's laughable. I blame you and your dad. Your stupid softness rubbed off on me. But go on. I want you to know you're the only real friend. The only real friend I ever had. These past few months, they really weren't half bad. You'd better not die, Gohan. It appears I'm not long for this world. But at least it seems Piccolo has finally surpassed me. I can die happy knowing that. Call me.
Wasn't planning on killing him just yet, but whatever. I can't wait to see the look on Kakarot's face when he sees his little twerp squashed like a bug. Huh?
Nimbus?
Piccolo! Tien Han! Yamcha! Chiatsu! Kami! They're all gone! I'm not gonna let you get away with this!
What are you looking at, punk? You got something to say? I'm gonna pound you into a pulp! A small fry like you stands a chance against the mighty Nappa!
You talk tough, but you're nothing special.
What the hell you just say? Ah! A loot warrior like me is gonna let low-class scum like you treat me like this?
It looks like you're finally getting better.
You better shut that mouth of yours before I do!
That's more like it. I'm expecting a good fight from you. That one was for Chiaotzu!
Nobody like you!
Nappa! That's more than enough! I'll take care of him!
Since it's a direct order, I'll let Vegeta handle you. But I'm not done playing just yet!
Oh no, you don't!
Kaioken!
I don't think he can fight anymore. Now take him with you and leave Earth this instant!
Vegeta! Help me! What are you doing? Vegeta!
I've got no use for a Saiyan that can't move!
You two,
what?
Look, oh. Goku, wait.
Why?
Look.
Bring them, which means I hate to say.
Wait.
Huh? I'll just
send him packing.
Sorry to do this again.
You got go it. On. Change of plans.
Fine.
I need to move the fight somewhere with no other people.
Go on then. And if you're thinking of running away, think again.
Is Krillin planning on bringing everyone back? First, I'll take Vegeta down, then I'll ask him. Okay, this ought to be a good spot. No people or animals in sight.
As Saiyans, our worth as warriors is measured and judged at birth. Those with no potential like you are sent to inferior planets like this. Thrown away and forgotten like the garbage you are.
With enough hard work and training, even garbage can surpass the elite.
That's quite a sense of humor you've got. You're about to learn the hard way that effort alone isn't enough to reach my level. Ha!
Believe it! Don't underestimate me!
Yeah!
playing with a low-class scum like you.
What's wrong?
Surely that's not your best. You showed more power than this when you made a fool of Nappa. Show me your true power.
Just remember, you asked for it. You're tough.
Don't underestimate me! Damn you! Got it, got it!
Whoa!
Say goodbye! Out of my face!
Like these that really get me pumped. Try this.
That's it. You're finished.
Yeah.